Did you encounter much resistance?
Nothing I couldn't handle.
Oh. It's more beautiful than I'd imagine. More than just a weapon, it's a living piece of history, really.
They say it's cursed.
Superstitions are for the weak-minded, Stephen. Certainly, there is a beautiful and tragic story behind the creation of this work of art. I would have been happy to expand upon it if you had more time.
I've got plenty of time.
I don't think you do, Detective. I think this is going to be the case that ends your career. But nothing to say. Certainly you see the irony in this situation. You worked so diligently to recover this priceless artifact and return it to me, and now I'm going to kill you with it.
Hold on, Nash.
Choose your next words carefully, Detective. It will be your last.
Well, you're forgetting one thing.
What's that?
Doesn't work. It never has.
What?
Curse.
Impossible.
Take my advice, Nash. The next time you want to double cross someone, make it a little less obvious.